Fold your hands together, then lift up your thumb that's on the top and go in order, starting from thumb 1, thumb 2, index 3, index 4, middle 5, middle 6, and so forth. Now, go backwards. Pinky 10, pinky 9, ring 8, ring 7, and so on. Make sure you are looking at your fingers and no other fingers are standing up at the same time. Part 6. Put your hands together like this, as if there is an invisible ball in between your hands. Roll your thumbs forward. Good. Now backward. Now try your index fingers. Roll it forward. Now backward. Next, your middle fingers. Go forward. Now backward. Ring finger, forward, now backward. Finally, pinky fingers. Roll forward. Now backward. Part 7. Put your arms and hands out. Let your palms face outwards. Now hold hands and bring it towards your chest. We're now going to do the same finger independence in order, from 1 to 10, then 10 to 1. Great! Keep going.